is right there, the GOAT himself. And we got Bush at the running back position. He is going to take this one for a nice little HP toss to the right. And he's a very fast running back, and he's going to get it first play all the way. And we're going to do a little bragging here, and touchdown Packers. Did I get 2 feet in? I think I did. Rush for a 50-yard touchdown. That was a little easy. Now this kicker sucks. I need to get a new kicker because these kickers suck, as I said. Because I will kick it very hard and he will barely make it. Any kind of wind over 10 miles per hour will not make him win it. He has okay accuracy, it's just his power is just terrible. Watch this. I just nailed that kick. That's probably a 100% kick. Look at this. Didn't even make it to the 10. Is this a punt? No, I don't think this is a punt. Okay, we're going to tackle Jones right there. 7-0. Below. I don't know why that's funny, but I guess it is. So we're going to be playing against the trash Dallas Cowboys with Dak Prescott, the only untrash player. Well, except for Ezekiel Elliott, Jason Witten, and about everybody on the Cowboys except for maybe their defense, I'd say. The defense, actually, you know what? I'm not even going to really trash talk about the Cowboys because they are a good team. I hate them down to my bones, but they are a good team. I will admit that. I'm not saying I like them. That is definitely not what's going on. Oh, an easy pick. An easy pick. Too easy. Too easy. Pick six for your boy Waters. Skittles games with the pick six immediately. Already. This is too easy. No win. We're gonna kick it super hard. I might have messed up. Barely made it. I need to get a new kicker. I said that already, but I need to get a new kicker. So Nugent, I guess is his name? Or Nugent? Whatever, I don't really care because he sucks at kicking. But, yeah, he puts us on the board with 14 with the extra point. Barely made it. So we're gonna do a 3-4 cover robber here. Prescott's gonna hand it off to McFadden. Where is Ezekiel Elliott? Oh, wait, he's on a 16 suspension. Yeah, I think it's 16. I'm not sure. But I got Dak Prescott on my fantasy team because my phone was acting stupid and I ended up having to, oh, another pick? Another pick? Is that Waters again? Another pick? To end the first quarter. Waters is the GOAT. I'm keeping him for a while because he's got two picks in one quarter. Are you kidding me? This is two first picks of the season. And he's got him on the Cowboys. I guess he knows Dak Prescott personally because he's just taking everything from him. So, Rodgers, we're going to hand it off to Bush here. We're going to go at the block. Oh, why'd I do that? I tried to just cut. That was a stupid decision. We're going to do a little play action pass, make him think that we're going to... let's have the little PA boot. I think I'm going to scramble with Rodgers here. If I can't, then there's some guys I can pass to. Scramble. Nope. Bolden wide open. First down. Perfect. That's how you got to do it. But when did I spin? Okay, that was weird. But, time is running out in the second quarter, and we need to get this touchdown. Bush, easy touchdown. Let's get it. 20-0. Let's go for two. Little play action pass. Make me think we're going to run it in. Go, Rodgers. Scramble. Yes, Rodgers scrambled his ass off, and we got a 22-0 lead over the Cowboys in Dallas. Payback's a bitch, isn't it? Actually, not really, because Packers beat them in overtime in the NFC Divisional game last year. He got some yards there, but not enough. Not enough for to make me worry, so. Let's put up with a little safety blitz. I love that play. It gives us an opportunity to get to the quarterback and... Oh! And he messes up the pass because of the awesome Packers defense. Let's not make this competitive. Let's do a 2-4-2-9 under. I expect the pass. 16 seconds left in half. I expect the pass. Oh, Dak Prescott goes down. Third down. Let's put a little man coverage. Let's put a two-man under. I expect the pass again. What happened? Yeah, let's just go to two-man under. Packers are gonna auto-flip here. That's who's going for Dak Prescott! And he's got him! Fourth down. Let's call a timeout. And make him force them to punt the ball. Are they going for it? Nope, we're gonna punt return middle. Ooh, you know what? I'm gonna try to. Oh, nope. Okay. Go, McKissick. Come on, dude. Oh, he caught it. Okay, might as well just try for a touchdown here. Nope, I guess not. Okay. So that's the half. We are winning 22-0. Going into the second half here. My thoughts on the first half, Dallas really needs to get their shit together because the Packers are just whooping on them, and I'm only 62 overall because I was like a 59, but I got 81 in lobby. So we're gonna kick this ball, a bad kick. I'm surprised it went past midfield. Boom! Lay down. Oh, he's not getting up. Oh, he got up. I think. I don't care. 3-4. OLB dogs fire. Come here. Lay down. Dak Prescott, you cannot handle the Packers' pressure. Let's blitz. Silver shoe pinch. It's kind of so, like, the corners are kind of vulnerable. Hopefully our secondary can stop anything that goes on. Oh, they're trying to pass again. Oh, he's done. Third down. Why are you wasting my possessions, bro? Man coverage. It stopped this play here with the two man under. Prescott's gonna be going. Oh, for Prescott for another sack. Yes. That's the teams. We're gonna go with a punt return safe zone. We're gonna click on Barnage real quick. I'm trying to get Where's the ball? Whatever. All right, Dallas is gonna pick it up. 24 seconds left in the third quarter. Let's start this off with a run. We've got some good blocks. Easy first down. And, yep, we're going to get inside the 40. We're in field goal territory. No, never mind. Not for that guy. I think it's going to be 5. Yeah, we'll go with the fullback. Psych! We'll go back to Bush in the left side. He loves him, so that left side. Oh, we're gonna get a second and goal. A second and inches. That's what I meant. Back to pass. We'll make him think we'll go to Bush. We're gonna snap the ball with Rodgers. You know, Rodgers is gonna do his college thing, and he's gonna take off. And he's got some yards, bro. He's gone. Oh, you ain't hurting Rodgers. First and goal. I like the 5-yard line, bro. I can't be stopped. I swear, I can't be stopped. Dude, it's 22-0, man. Still, that third quarter was so uneventful. this is the strong HP cost. You know what? I want to switch it up. I don't even know. Hold on. Okay. Okay. I got a good feeling about this play. Yeah. Second down. Man, I could have turned a little bit and plowed into the end zone, but I guess not. Okay, we're just going to give Rodgers a pass and touchdown. This game is pretty much over. We padded our stats. Now, Rodgers. Oh, no. He's going to rush it in. Discount double check Aaron Rodgers. Gets in the end zone, and we're going to put a little HB cut back, and we're going to go for two to crack 30. Nope, never mind. Well, it's 28-0. That looks like we've just made every extra point. 47 seconds left in the fourth quarter. No wind. It is a nice day here in Dallas, and not a nice day for the fans because the Packers are whooping their ass. Because, you know, that's just how the Packers do. You know what I'm saying? So, we're going to go to 4-3, cover 4. They're going to pass it. It's the fourth quarter. And they're down by 28. They're going to pass it. Oh! Wow. Prescott was going to get it. They're going to blitz. Going to do a little jam middle. Everybody loves a little stuff, a little jam middle. Yeah. Maybe we just jam middle again. What can I do with a second jam middle? I don't know, maybe a sack. McCray. Picked it off. Big hit. Fourth down. Two man under. Okay. So King is really wanting to get in there. Ah, he almost had him too. I can go out of bounds. 30 seconds. We have the ball. Why not run it? Strong HP toss. Maybe I can pick up maybe 70 on this play here. That's not 70, but. Yeah, he's too fast. So, and we have great blockers. So that is another Packers touchdown. Just destroying the Cowboys. That's going to be the title of this video. It's going to be called Destroying the Cowboys. You think you have a chance against Aaron Rodgers and his bootleg Packers. 36-0. If this game's not over, I mean, okay, if you say this game, oh, there's a chance. I think we need some help, though. Go, like, for the local asylum. Might need some therapy. Shock therapy. I might have to smack you. Stop. Good tackle. Thank. They're congratulating me now. They're giving me props. You already know what time it is. Maybe he's gonna get in there. This is a nice little Madden glitch here. You can just burst off the line and just nail Prescott. Use the sack again. I'm gonna go with a 3-4 cover robber, and I got Butler. I'm gonna come on the left side. Oh nope, they got a good blocker. Oh, King almost picked it off, bro. All right, that's all right. We're gonna blitz the hell out of him in the third down. We're gonna get a little, risky. It's all right. It's 36-0. I mean. Williams tackled, fourth down, 5 seconds left. We're gonna go, back here. We're gonna go with a little man coverage, a little 3-4 OB dog fire. And this is, should be the last, oh! Yep, that's the last play of the game. I'm unstoppable, man, I swear. Win by 21 or more points. Yeah, that's about 21, I'd say so. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We got the Vikings next. I'm going to be doing a video on that probably tomorrow. Make sure to see the whooping of the Vikings tomorrow in Minnesota. Let's do this. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys later.